So guys, this afternoon I'll be showing how to make a peanut kiss. So first, some ice cubes. Then, some red. Two shots. Then, this one. Then some Nederberg wine. Least of all, Mighty Black. Then shake it. Glass, some crushed ice. And least of all, the ice bowl. Your ice bowl, place it on top. There you have it. Some mint sprigs. Just place it on top. There you have it. Your peanut kiss. So, I hope you guys enjoy. See you again.